Do you guys ever like get afraid when you're like peeing or like shitting or something? Like that there's like a demon monster, like a little crocodile monster, and like it's gonna like come up and like inside you? Or is that just a weird irrational fear I have? I thought it was just me! Do other people feel that? Oh, I feel so much less alone.